going off without you. Excuse me, too busy, oh, writing your tragedies. Mishaps, you bubble wrap when you've no idea what you're
this.
That is my collection, my very only a little piece of my collection, because Lord knows I have a lot more things of Backstreet Boys, and I'm their number one, let me say it again, number one fan, and I've had those since I was young, probably since like 1995. But anyways, back to what I was saying, this is from our local Malqueta, and everything's very fresh and delicious, so I'm going to show you guys exactly what we got for today's haul. So actually, I'm going to start over here. Okay, so fresh cherries. Now at the store, I know you guys know that it's like $8-$9 for cherries, $1.49. Justin got this bread. It's not vegan, but it's okay. I mean, no, it's not okay, but he's taking baby steps into becoming vegan. So he got this bread for him. I have my own bread that is vegan. We got some fresh corn. We got some, what are these called, tortillas. Again, we had to get some canned things, which I don't really like to do, but we had to. So we got some kidney beans and some black beans because Justin makes a really good vegan chili. We got some, what's this? Fresh garlic. This at the supermarket is like crazy expensive, like $7. That was probably like two something, not even. My favorite, blue agave. It's so delicious. Vegetable stock, necessary. It's delicious. I know y'all see eggs here. These are strictly for Bodhi because we put eggs into his food. We got some sazon. Puerto Ricans can't live without sazon. We got some chili paste here. Okay, I was just checking the ingredients to make sure that it was vegan, and it is vegan, which is really good. Very cheap at the store. This is like $4. We got it for a dollar something at the Marqueta, so that was good. And we put this in a lot of stuff because we like things spicy. Fresh green beans. We got some carrots. What else we got? Oh! We got three grapefruit for a dollar something, and they're so, let me show you how pretty. They're so fresh. They look so delicious. They're only a dollar something. We got some, what is this, tomatoes, some peppers. Oh, asparagus at the store is like almost $4. This was $1.49, I think, $1.49 for this. Some jalapenos, fresh jalapenos. We got 10 limes, because it was 10 limes for a dollar. How crazy, right? Then we got some mushrooms. I'm actually going to be using these today. Whoa. Today, because I'm going to be making some vegan meatballs. Apples, because Justin really likes apples. We got some green peppers over here. Fresh broccoli. Oh, we have a local cauliflower, which I'm really excited for. And we use cauliflower for when Justin makes vegan tacos. This is like the beef, quote unquote. It's the meat to the taco that he makes. He seasons it, he cooks it on the stove. It's really delicious. We got some green onions here, fresh green onions. Cilantro, fresh. For my salads, I got some leafy greens and some romaine lettuce. And then we have kale for our juices, some onions, red onions, and of course some bananas. So this was all from the Marqueta today, and it was so, oh, I love that place.
Check out this book, y'all.
So at my little part-time job that I have at a yoga studio, this man, it was crazy how the universe works, but this man came in and he was doing a book tour, a national book tour, and he was going back to India. He's from India, and he gave me this book, and he wrote it, and it's amazing. Like, I really recommend reading this book. I just started it, and it's already life-changing. So it basically talks about how giving gratitude and accepting what's going on in the universe, and how that can bring positivity into your life. Instead of resisting what's happening, just be grateful for what your situation is, and accept what your situation is, and good things will come to you. It's a really great book. I really recommend it. His name is Rick Vic. It's called Yes, Thank You, Universe.
There's no place like Home for the Holidays, 1954 version, by Perry Como.
We gotta get Lily alive.
Though there's no place like home for the holidays, 'cause no matter how far away you roam, if you want to be happy in a million ways, for the holidays you can be home sweet.
Hey, bud.
I'm gonna make a little snack for dinner, the juice. So we just got some fresh kale from the Marqueta. Put some kale. Have some handy dandy. Struggling right now. What's happening here?
Which one is this?
Handy dandy mango, raspberry, and blueberry frozen. Why can't I get this open? This one's not fully ripe, but I actually like it better like that. I don't like them too sweet. Alexa, play Christmas songs from Perry Como. Then we have some flax seeds that I'm going, ooh, I love this song. This just brings me such, warms my little heart. Nice tablespoon, hefty tablespoon of flax seeds. And now a hefty tablespoon of chia seeds. Then we're gonna finish off this almond milk because it's pretty much done. Where is the? Oh, there it is. Okay. Dun, 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 dun. Okay, that's done. So let's open this new one. Going to be smoothie-like, the way I like it when you make it. Or should I put more fruit, frozen fruit?
Is it frozen?
Not really. Okay. I didn't like that. Yeah.
Okay, good.
I think we're good. I'm just gonna, oops. Add this to the mason jar. So pretty.
Voila.
Ta-da! Oh, I have to taste it. I like hers better than mine though. It's still good.